My apologies for the very late flight today. As I'm sure you are aware, it's been snowing again here in Luton this morning, closing the airport for quite a while. The airport has now reopened for about 20 minutes or so, so things are slowly starting to move again. However, the problem of course now is that there's a huge backlog. We are at the moment still waiting to have the aircraft de-iced, all the snow removed, and there's quite a queue for that. We did decide to get you on board though, so that once we do get to the ice, that we'll be in a position to move quickly. At the moment though, we're about number 11 in the queue to be de-iced. So here it should take about 10 minutes, so a rough guess would be that we'll be leaving here probably in an hour or so. In the meantime, feel free to use your mobile phones, and if you need to use the toilets, feel free to do so. Finally, the de-icing truck has arrived at the aircraft now. They're just about to start spraying. This will cause a bit of smoke, maybe even a little bit of a smell in the cabin, but it's nothing to be concerned about. This is probably going to take about 10 minutes or so for them to de-ice the aircraft, and then hopefully very shortly after that we'll be on our way.
Thank you.
2 o'clock local time, which is just about 25 minutes away from now. Otherwise, I'm afraid it's not very good news. It's raining at the moment, 10 degrees Celsius, lots of low clouds with the wind to the north. Once again, my apologies for the late flight today. It's really difficult to keep the show on the road with this kind of weather. So unfortunately, today that's led to a substantial late flight. I really do hope you haven't been too inconvenienced by this. I would like to take the opportunity to wish you a pleasant remainder of the day.
Passengers are kindly requested to please return to their seats and fasten their seatbelts, ensuring all seatbacks are returned to their upright position. Tray tables are stowed and their flat down, window blinds are up, and all electronic items are now switched off. Any hand luggage should once again be restored into the overhead lockers or well underneath the seat in front of you, and the toilets will now be locked to the main exit views for the remainder of today's flight. Ladies and gentlemen, we shall be landing very shortly. And ladies and gentlemen, to assist the cabin crew as we very shortly pass through the cabin preparing for arrival, we'd very much appreciate it if you could take a few moments to have a look around daily where you're seated, or any unwanted rubbish, magazines or newspapers.
We have a fantastic offering today from our current Euro car. Here we have time to discount on register car arrival. If you want to come to this trip, you'll be entitled to a free upgrade or just want to drive the next car to book at EZY2123.com. Simply ask for info, car voucher, and you'll be aircraft. Just around the thing.